Chemical formula and percent composition. There's a lot we can learn about a compound from its chemical formula. Not only does the formula give us the type and number of atoms in the chemical compound, but from that information we can also determine the percent composition by mass of all the elements in that compound. Take this compound for example. This is nitric acid. That's a space-filling model of the nitrogen, three oxygens, and one hydrogen. So the chemical formula for nitric acid is HNO3. And from that information, we can determine not only the number, one hydrogen atom, one nitrogen atom, three oxygen atoms in that particular compound, but also the mass percent. So we can determine the mass percent, or the sometimes called the percent composition by mass of nitric acid. The plan is first we're going to determine the mass of the appropriate number of moles of atoms in each of the elements in the compound. Then we're going to determine the mass of 1 mole of the compound. That's the same as the molar mass of the compound. And then we're going to calculate the percent mass based on the fact that percent is part over whole times 100. So first of all, determine the appropriate number of moles of atoms. So the number of moles of atoms of each type of element in nitric acid, which has the formula HNO3. Well, there is hydrogen, and there's 1 mole of hydrogen. There's nitrogen, and in every 1 mole of compound, there's 1 mole of nitrogen. And oxygen, there's 3 moles of oxygen in every 1 mole of compound. The mass of 1 mole of the given element, just get that off the periodic table. Hydrogen is 1 gram per mole, nitrogen is 14 grams per mole, and oxygen is 16 grams per mole for 1 mole. The mass of each of these in the compound is going to be the number of moles times the mass per 1 mole. So in this case, for hydrogen, it's 1 gram for the 1 mole of compound, 14 grams for the nitrogen, and oxygen, since there's three of them, it's 3 times 16, which is 648 grams. The total, and when you add all that up, is 63 grams. So the molar mass of HNO3 is 63 grams for 1 mole of that compound. All right. And so once we have, okay, so we determine the mass of 1 mole of the compound, we determine the mass of the appropriate numbers. Now we're going to calculate the percent mass. And so the percent mass is just simply the percent by mass of that carbon, excuse me, of that compound of hydrogen. The percent by mass of hydrogen in that compound, I should say, is 1, that's the part, 1 gram divided by the whole, 63 grams, gram unit cancels, of course, times 100%, that's 1.6% by mass of hydrogen. The percent of nitrogen is going to be the mass of nitrogen in that 1 mole of compound divided by the sum molar mass of the compound times 100%, that's 22.2%. And the percent oxygen in that compound, it's 48 grams in 1 mole of the compound, the total compound 63 grams times 100% equals 76.2%. The sum, of course, is 100%. So from the chemical formula, we can determine the mass percent of each element within that particular formula.